It's almost too pretty to break. Almost. Bubble power! Those...
Go!
They serve food here, yes, but they don't serve love.
And here we are, folks, the main event. A gauntlet of ever-increasing
variety.
The robot is down.
The one to go.
Doshi. Will SpongeBob be able to neutralize the giant robot's brain?
I'm starting that, so I can actually submit it. Wow.
SpongeBob, you did it!
Wasn't even that good.
Becoming a lawyer. You haven't defeated me yet. I still have lots of
the cheat codes were fine.
I'll summon them all, and then we'll see.
I didn't go for plank boost.
You'll destroy me. I'll destroy you.
But I think the cruise boost was first try and the movement was okay. Robo Sponge, I went for the double jump. And I skipped the cutscene a little bit later than I probably needed to. And yeah, brain. I don't know, I lost a little bit of time. But it wasn't too bad.
You learned your lesson.
Oh, I certainly did. Next time I'll get it right. Ouch! We won! Who wants to get ice cream?
I do! All that there are still robots out there making a mess of
what
the
that could be.
Sandy is right.
Well, I thought she was a squirrel.
I'm being punished. I don't know for what, but I'm being punished.
There's still work to be done out there. Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy wouldn't stop, and neither will I. We can't rest until Bikini Bottom is safe.
Like it's 11th place. I don't know if I'll go for sub 150 at this point. It'll probably be a while until I do if I decide to.